Hey guys, Diego here, bringing you more great coverage from Sundance as we report from the red carpet world premiere of Nancy from writer and director Christina Cho. Let's take a look.
We had all female financiers, actually, and we had 80% female crew, 50% POC, people of color.
And giving women more opportunities in the workplace and in film, that's really necessary. It's necessary in every industry, I think.
Yeah, we made that effort to really sort of diversify our crew and, you know, have an all-female financiers is pretty rare. First of all, I wanted to make a really complicated female anti-heroine type of character, and I also had encountered a real-life imposter in my life and turned out was my favorite college professor and favorite teacher of all time. And, you know, he taught us a lot about truth and writing from your heart. And when I graduated, found out that everything he said about who he was a lie. And it just kind of made me think, like, does it really matter if, you know, it was a lie, if what my experience with him was genuine and authentic? And that theme is sort of at the crux of Nancy and her character.
She's disenfranchised in her own life. She's remote and cut off from people. She desperately wants human connection. She can only get it through the internet and, you know, going on social media or online, joining miscarriage websites and meeting men that way. And she's an imposter in her own life. She's kind of a magical character, and she's an anti-heroine, which is the most exciting thing I think about her.
I play Ellen, and Ellen is a woman who I married Steve Buscemi in the movie, and we have had a tragedy in our past. We had a young child kidnapped when she was small, and I've never given up hope. My character's never given up hope. And when this young woman appears and thinks she might be our missing daughter, and she has a DNA test, and while we wait for the results, she and I get to know each other and bond. And I don't want to give away the end of the movie, but while we wait to find out if she's our daughter.
I think the film is really about the slippery nature of truth, and, you know, we're at a time right now where we're kind of redefining what that is, and, you know, I think ultimately I hope that people have an emotional reaction to this character.
In this crazy world, you never know what's true and what's not, and you better, you know, like, trust in yourself, believe in yourself, and, you know, like, hold on to the people that, you know, like, you most, you know, like, trust, and, you know, like, friends and family. It's very important.
The script was very beautifully, carefully written. It's very nuanced. It was very easy, I thought, to really understand all the characters' points of view. Even Andrea's character, which is so unusual and complicated, was very well conceived.
How did they identify with Nancy?
Everyone out there craves a family and deserves one.